fly.
George, help me, please.
Just turn around, McFly, and walk away. Are you deaf, McFly? Close the door and beat
it. Back to the Future? You remember this movie, Back to the Future? He was the 80s bully you love to hate, actor, comedian, and musician. Tom Wilson is here, back in KC. Tom, it is great to see you.
Good to see you. Thanks for having me. Thank you. But most people do love to love me, baby.
Yeah, I know.
People sometimes love to hate me back then. Now, they love to love me, baby.
How could they not love you?
Come on, sing with me. Love to love,
love me.
Okay.
No, I'm not going to do it.
Thanks. We got people. Yeah, already. We got the dance.
Yeah.
Dance party.
Kim is dancing. Somebody get a shot of Kim dancing.
Yeah,
what's been going on with you? What have you been doing? Are you just touring around the country? You're doing stand-up?
Improv-y stuff. I don't come on TV just... Well, I'm doing stand-up at the Improv.
Yeah.
Out at Zona Rosa.
Right.
Two shows tonight. You'd think I'd only give one. No, because they love to love me. I do, too. Tomorrow night, I must be finished. I must be exhausted. No, he's got to leave our town.
Exactly.
Two shows. 7 to 9:45. No, he's got to go. Sunday, it's the Lord's Day. He must rest. I do another show.
What's on your mind? What have you been talking about? What have you been sharing with the audiences?
I've been sharing my unique brand of bad comedy. No, I've been having a lot of fun. I do music in my act. I talk about the movies early on. I have a song about the movies. Maybe we'll get to that. If not, that's cool. But yeah, I do that. But unlike a lot of comedians on tour and doing this city and that city and that city, I come back and forth. I'm the king of the transcontinental flight because I've got kids. I've got three daughters, and then we had a son, but we're raising him as a girl because I'm not buying all new stuff. So he'll wear the pink jumper, and he'll like it.
Tommy Jr., you're wearing the girl stuff.
That's right. It's not a skirt. It's a kilt. Put on your kilt. Get back to school. But I also still do the acting thing. I just finished a movie with Sandra Bullock, The Heat. I just finished doing an MTV series. The first season is going to come out in January. Zach Stone is going to be famous. Love to love me, baby.
Oh my gosh! You know what? We do have a couple of minutes left, and I don't know if we can squeeze in some guitar or anything like that. Do you want to do this now? It's up to you. You know, you're the man, so I'll let you decide.
I did want to speak to a man who emailed me about my weight. Look, buddy, back off. I felt bad for the lady because I think I would have invited him to some public park and said, maybe we could come for a counseling session, and then punched him right in his little skinny face.
Go, awesome.
Yes, you're skinny, congratulations. But the big fat guy just punched you in the head. And then I would go and have a club sandwich in front of him. As he had his stitches, he's in the emergency room, and I club sandwich going, I'm finding this delicious. The meat gives me strength.
You are very funny. The reason I wanted to talk to you about that because we're talking about Jennifer Livingston, the Wisconsin TV anchor, who was given this very mean Facebook post here. And I just wanted to ask you because you used the character Biff in the movie Back to the Future from your own personal experience as being bullied as a kid.
So I was actually bullied as a kid. That is true.
Yeah.
I was bullied as a kid, and I was the kid late in high school who just the bones are cracking and getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
Yeah.
And so I actually had the experience of playing a bully, which was so odd to me, because I was bullied a lot in my life. And through the miracle of the internet, occasionally still am.
That's right.
I get emails myself, folks. Oh, I get plenty of emails through Facebook and everything. But the important thing, I think that lady did a great job, don't you? Just say, look, this is me.
Yeah.
Get over it. Mm-hmm. You don't like it? Go somewhere else. Watch a different lady. I don't care.
Yeah.
Which is ultimately, I think, empowering for her. And so, did you see the picture of the guy with the bicycle helmet?
Yeah.
And that's his, yeah. When you're doing your Facebook profile pic, make sure you're on your bike with knee pads, okay? He was riding a bike wearing knee pads and his helmet. He didn't take the helmet off for the photo.
Oh, no.
See, I'm Mr. Safety. I wear a helmet and knee pads when I ride my bike. Come on, man. I was bullied as a kid. That guy should be slapped.
Perfect. Perfect. In our remaining moments here, do we have time? You brought the guitar.
I'll do a little bit because people ask me questions all the time, and I just save a lot of time with a song. When I'm flying in a plane or I'm on the street, there's a lot of friendly people that I like to meet. They shake my hand but never ask my name, and they start asking questions that are always the same. Hey, what's Michael J. Fox like? He's nice. What's Christopher Lloyd like? Kind of quiet. What's Crispin Glover like? Unusual. Stop asking me the question. Do we have more time?
Yes, we do.
Oh, What does a key grip do? Set up lights. What does the best boy do? Help the key grip. What does a producer do? I don't know. Stop asking me the question. Do you all hang out together? No, we don't. How's Crispin Glover? I never talked to him. Back to the Future 4. It's not happening. Stop asking me the question. Hey, Tom, who's the nicest famous guy you know? Adam Sandler. Who is the biggest jerk? Gary Busey. How much money do you make? More than you do. Stop asking me the question. Thanks. Please sit down. Please.
Awesome.
You're embarrassing me in this. Oh, no chairs.
Tom Wilson at the KC Improv, Zona Rosa, tonight 7:30 at 9:45. He's so funny, he needs two shows. Tomorrow at 7 and 9:45, and then Sunday, 6 p.m. Tickets are $16 and $18. Call 816-759-5233. For more information, thank you so much for being here.
I appreciate it.
You are terrific. Kim, we'll send it over to you.
All right, great job. Well, we all can't be born with a voice like...